Hi everyone, I'm Marco. Today in history, February 27th, 1872, Charlotte Ray graduates from Howard University. She later would become the first African-American woman lawyer. She was also the first female admitted to practice before the Supreme Court of the District of Columbia. Ray opened her own law office as well and would run advertisements in a newspaper that was ran by Frederick Douglass. To learn more facts about black history, visit aaregistry.org.